Hey, what's going on? Let's jump back into this. Haven't played it in a bit. It probably doesn't seem like it, but I usually try to record several videos at once, so I don't know how long it's been. Oh wait, it says right there, right? The 22nd of January. It's been like 9, 10 days? Yeah, 10 days. I remember last time I got the wallet though. I got the big wallet. I could hold all the coins I need, or 5,000 anyways. But what was I doing? Oh. Well, I might as well go there since I'm right next to it. You go east. This, I think I'm recording this one is today, the 1st of February. Yeah, I guess I'm dating the episode, but it doesn't really matter. Oh, I'm already there. What am I doing, anyways? Is this Dragon Roost? Did I not get the map for this? Oh no, I need to get. I know what this is. I know what's going on now. Okay, I remember. To get that though, I will need to do a lot more. Holy small fry. Yeah, I've heard. Okay. Open the sea chart. Gale Island. Are you thinking you want to get into that cave? The one that's protected by the crazy winds on that island. Okay then, let me just tell you a little secret. If you go 5 squares south and 1 square east from here, you'll reach Ice Ring Isles, where you'll find an item that will make you as heavy as stone. If you get that item, you won't have to worry about getting blown over by the winds. But I can't ice isles. I don't think I can get there until I get the fire arrows, right? I already forgot what direction he told me to go to. Let's throw more bait. See if he tells us again. See what happens anyways. I don't think I've ever thrown bait twice before. Give me a break. What's with using the same bait all the time? Don't they make a premium brand of this stuff? Oh well, such is life of a fish, so you want to hear info. Okay, here we go. 5 squares south, 1 square east. All right, I might as well try to go. Why don't you st but what? Stop and play with me. To be honest, you'll be helping me out. See, I've been having some ferocious body aches that only acupuncture can cure. Check it out. I'll give you 10 arrows for that bow of yours, and I want you to aim those suckers at me when I leap out of the sea. See if you could peg me with them. For each arrow you nail me with, I'll give you 10 rupees, and if you hit me all 10 times, I'll give you 200. Don't be. I'm a manfish. I've spent my life being toughened up by sea rougher than you've ever seen. Those arrows of yours ain't got nothing on me. Okay. Oh, got him. Let's see if I can do this, actually. It'd be easier with the, gyro pad. Ooh. I feel like I'm just barely hitting him. Oh, shit. Six more. Fuck! Well, I got him when he was coming down anyways. I got a little too antsy. Shit, I'm not gonna collect 200. I wonder if he gives 200 each time you play this, or if you could play it multiple times. Where is he? Hopefully I could get at least 8. Yep, 8 out of 10. I'm fine with that. They're just stuck in him. What's the deal? Oh, come on. What's a manfish to do? Here's 80 rupees. You gonna get those arrows out of your fins? Okay, so I need to go 5 south. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and east once. Yeah. I'll get 2 islands from the fish. Feeding bait to the fish. And there he is. What's this island, anyways? Wait, what? Did I really not get. Wow, I'm slacking. I didn't even get the map for this island. I wonder if he's gonna say anything about this island at all. Forest Haven. Just a wee bit north of here on Bomb Island. I've sometimes seen a merchant of incredible girth with a monstrous pack on his back. A wee bit north of here. Maybe I should go there first. I'm guessing it's just one north. Yeah, let's go. I really want a second bottle or whatever. If I could even buy what he's selling. That's interesting. So you could pay the fish. Or you can give the fish one bait to play a game that gives you, you get 10 arrows and you get rupees. It's like free rupees bait. I don't know how much it costs, but I don't think it's worth that much at all. Bomb Island, that's what he said. I think I remember how to get one bottle. I have a feeling one of the bottles is at the ship. That moon looks a little weird. I guess it's not fully there yet. I think the ghost ship has one bottle, I think. Is this Bomb Island? Even though I've played this so long, I do still feel like the controller I use, the pro controller, is still kind of hard to get used to. It's because there's two top buttons, two right triggers. You ought to come sail these seas on nights when the right half of the moon is missing. It'll give you shivers. Anyways, I need to find the man who is selling stuff. Did he say he's selling it on Bime Island or near it? Oh. Just bomb this whole thing. Oh wait, who's that? No. Is that a fairy? Wow. Okay. It's a big pot down there. I don't even remember this island when I played the game. But then again, what the hell? Well, I could fly around it, right? Why the hell are those things there? Oh, there we go. Oh, that's it. They put those there to block you from getting, what, like 20 rupees or 10 rupees or something? Hopefully there's a seller down here selling me some stuff. What the hell? I don't remember this place at all. Actually, no, I think I do. Actually, I gotta turn you around. Oh no! Fuck. I imagine this is for like a heart piece. Oh, wait a minute. Is this, what is this? Is this for the arrows? Okay. No! Alright, I gotta be careful. Okay, I get it. Oh, they're already down. It's like hoops, right? Damn it. What? Okay, that was a glitch, I think. No. All right, we gotta get that. Oh, that was very uncomfortable. Just felt weird, even though I'm not even holding it. Just to feel it look like it's just squirming around. In? No? Get in. Get in. It's in, come on. Don't play. It's in! Okay. That's like two of them. Yeah, that's a big chest. That is definitely like the arrows or something. Ice arrows? Oh, I was right, just a heart piece. Just great. I didn't even come here for the heart piece, I came here for the merchant. The girthy merchant. I'm guessing he must be in that sub looking thing over there. Yeah, over there. Hopefully this is it. Is there someone there? Oh no, it's just a, what are they called? Like moblins or whatever? Nope. Yeah, I think there's a bottle in here. But even though that's not why I came here still. Came here for the merchant. Interesting. Oh, mistake. Give me something good, come on. Yes, I knew it. I had a feeling. How do I get up there? Do I have to fly? Maybe. That's all I can really try, I think. I don't think there's anything else. Yeah, we're not gonna make it. What's up there, anyways? Is there nothing up there? magic. No hook shot. What could I use to get up there? Can't think of anything. No ladder, no hookshot, no wind. At least I don't think so. Maybe it's just there for the looks or something, or to make you go crazy. Yep, I give up. At least I got my bottle. And I still haven't found that girthy merchant. I went to Bomb Island. I want to find him though. He should be somewhere around here, right? It's the only thing I see around here, though. And that's probably just enemies. I'll use my magnifying glass once I get up there, actually. That's a good idea. Okay. This will be the last attempt to find him. So that's Palm Island. What's that? Oh god, it's getting dark really fast. That looks far away though. Just when I needed to start using my telescope. I'm gonna call it quits. Yes, let's go southeast. That's where we need to go. I spent too much time trying to find that guy. This weather looks insane. Could a merchant have besides like a heart piece though? I don't think they would give a merchant anything of value besides a bottle, but I'm pretty sure that he doesn't have one. Do I need the fire arrows? have a feeling I do. But the fish should tell be able to tell me where I can get them, right? Where is the fish? Is he frozen? There he is. Ice ring aisle. There's this amazing treasure inside that freezing ring of ice over there. But even if you wanted it and tried to get inside, you'd just be frozen solid as soon as you approach the shore. But if you go 4 squares north, 3 squares west. 4 squares north, 3 west. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. So I've been here. Wait, though. Oh, wait, no, this is. Yeah. We'll go to Tingle Island. I'm pretty sure if we go there, we'll be. Oh wait, no. She give. Does she give it to us without? Last time we went there, she said that like we weren't ready or something. Let's try that. Let's do that just in case. I completely forget what she's supposed to give us, so maybe that's what it is. It would make sense. There we go. Kind of scary. Tee-hee-hee, greetings, child. It seems the door to your fate has already swung open, has it not? I am the queen of the fairy world. What's the matter? Does it not surprise you, child? Her hand's kind of shaking. I like you, and so I shall give new power to the bow that you wield. Perfect. Oh, that's kind of weird. Link did not have such a good, like, he looked kind of in pain. Okay, bye. We gotta go now. The fairies in this fountain will ease your weariness. Okay. Child, I must tell you, you are just my type. What's going on? Uh-oh. There's the hidden blush emote, but they needed it to be, instead, he just kind of looked like he was sighing instead of blushing. We need to go melt the ice. I wonder if there is a Link blush emote. I drew a picture, but I did that because I didn't think there was such a thing. What the hell? It's so zoomed in. East. There's a lot of instances in this game where Link could be blushing. People say a lot of weird things. Maybe I should make a second blush emote just for the video thumbnail to go with the first. A lot of people seem to like that actually over a lot of other things that I drew. The one that got a lot of attention was the blush face. People like embarrassed Link. Alright, let's do this. I must stop after I freeze this. And then come back in another part. Or wait, no, if I freeze it, it's gonna unfreeze, so I'll just stop it right now. There was a ship I saw, though, that was around here. Maybe I was seeing things. Okay, I'm gonna stop right now. I'll see you guys in the next part. Thanks for watching. Okay, bye. Welcome back. Let's unfreeze this island so we can. Who is shooting at me? What was that? Okay, I don't see them. Let's just unfreeze this. It's a very strong fire arrow to unfreeze the entire island. I should get those, actually. It's like a first-person shooter. Oh, there we go. Look at Link. What is he doing? His like hip is completely out of whack. Oh no. I'm wasting time, but I wanna get the Oh my god. What is Link doing? I don't know if they were thinking about that. Where is it? There it is. Yeah. I love how Link will freak out just from sliding, like, very slightly. Make the loudest screeching noise. All right, let's try and. Okay, that must be it. Let's not waste any more time. And now someone's shooting bombs at me. There he is. I did not see him before. What? Okay, there we go. Wait, I want to collect rupees since I can. Yeah, I'm not getting it. Got it, okay. Oh no. Link needs to chill out with that. Oh, the time still runs? I really shouldn't have messed around. Let's try to do this in one go. Oh no. Okay. There we go. Oh no. Get it. I feel like I had a pretty good amount of time, or they gave me a pretty good amount of time. Iron boots. Is there anything else here I want? Why can't I go up here? Time to use them. I can go down here, right? Let's see. Secret? Secret. Indeed. I want to switch. I want these. Shit. These here. And this. Where? Can I blow them up? Ooh, that's cool. I like that. Oh, wait, let's get this. Easy kill. It's not waste. Precious. I need to make sure I don't waste. too much. God damn it. Boom. Cool way to kill, but I feel like I wasted my mana. I'm worried. Alright. Come on, give me something. The risk was not, or the... wasn't worth trying to get the pots. I thought there'd be mana in them. And I'm screwed. Is there any mana here? I'm surprised I didn't have any. Let's go down. I feel like I'm really screwed. It's gonna bug me so much. I gotta get some more mana for that, or whatever it is called. Are those flowers? I know they would put some in here somewhere. They wouldn't just... There we go. Wait, how did you... how did Link fall? I want to see if I can make him fall again, even though... Oh, there we go. You can't take quick turns there. To go back around. See if they all respawned. Yep, they're back. Are the pots back too? Well, at least the pots are back. Oh, crap. Does that work? I wonder if they're down and I throw a bomb if that works. Got them all. Sneak up behind this guy. Yeah. Now I should get a treasure, right? If I could come back, then I could get as many warrior crests as I need, couldn't I? And there's no time limit to leaving this island, so let's see if I could do that. Oh, I'd already have 10. I think that's all I need. Shit. I should go get my training complete so I could learn the rest of those moves. The spin technique. Okay, let's get back. Oh, there we got the boots. Actually, I do feel like trying to do that training, because I need the rubies now, and I could go get those other rubies. I should do that stuff later, though, actually. Nah, I'll do it now. Yeah, because I don't have the extra mana to do the other stuff also. So I'd make more trips. I actually need more bait. But it doesn't matter. I want to do this right now. Oh wait, bait is 30? Okay. So then I'd have to make at least 40 shots to get my money. Some money. I mean, 4 shots to the fish. Alright, let's... Yeah, I'm good. Oh wait, I already got this, didn't I? I have a feeling I was already here. Yeah. It's like Link's family's life savings or something. For someone to hide it under there like that. I wonder how much it's really worth, how much I could get on this island for 100 rupees. Ah, we have not met for some time. Do you wish to fight me? Yes. It's time to count. You You are still a level of a swordsman when it comes to your sword skills. 500 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, wait. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, oh shit! I fucked up! 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I almost fucked up again. Okay, counting doesn't feel like it's working. Let's restart. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I think I count the sword swings. 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shit. He's changed. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, this is different. I can't get to 10. 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 seems like the new number. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shit. Alright, let's reset that. Should have expected that they'd change it up. I wonder if there's 1,000. I don't think so, but if there is, that's a little silly. Shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. I need to slow down my clicks. 2, 3, 4. Nah. 2, 3, 4. I feel like there's a trick I could do. Like backing up or something, backing up and swinging. It does make you do a different. Ooh, yes. I think that may help. Yeah, I think that's it. As long as I hold the back key, I can avoid his attacks a lot better. Yes. Let's hope this is good. Yeah, this seems to be pretty effective. As long as I'm careful. What? How did he hit me? Okay, I must have moved into that one. But I didn't go forward. He must have hit me when I was swinging. I'll do a couple more if I can't get it. I just gotta get a good rhythm and a good pacing. God damn, this guy doesn't fuck around. I didn't even swing already and he's already trying to hit me. What if I... No. This seems pretty useful. Just gotta be careful. Guy is relentless. Oh, I walked into that one. Or swung into that one. Feels like I'm dancing just along the edge of getting hit, while I'm trying to swing back in as quick as I can. If that makes any sense. God, get away from the corner. I know I'm pushing him there, but it's not the easiest spot to hit him. I gotta move him. Hopefully that doesn't mess up my rhythm. He hit the pots from the back, even though he swung from the front. Such power. God, 500. I really want to get there, though. Alright, 200. Let's just focus on getting to 300. Shit. That does not feel good. Yeah. And we are at 300. There we go. Get to 400 now. That's all that matters. Get to 400. Oh god, that was close. From this angle, it looks like he has hair. I'm gonna distract myself by saying that. I see hair. God damn it, stuff. I need to focus. Alright, 400, come on. I'm close, I'm close. Just fucking be careful. I am close. I should not be changing up my strategy now, but I am. I'm so fucking close. Can't get too greedy. This guy, stop fucking with me. He's so aggressive. What the fuck? I'm fucking scared. And we got him, we got him, we got him. Okay, kill me, kill me. Good. He would like every four strikes or something, he was striking back. Alright. I thought I was gonna fail that one. Take this. What is it? Oh. I thought I was gonna learn something. Let's see what he has to say now. Oh my god, that was tough. I'm gonna fight him again. What is it, 1,000? Don't tell me. If it's 1,000, I'm gonna lose my shit. Are you happy just being a swordsman? Surely you can do better than that. Keep coming at me until I hit you. That's it? Damn, Link is pissed. That's how I feel. I thought I was supposed to learn a new technique. Just kill me. Come on, kill me. Look at Link. Oh, now he's not mad. You could have pierced my defense even once. What a poor showing. You must remember, as you grow stronger in your skills, others may grow stronger as well. You may come here to practice. That's all you got for me, I think. For now, anyways. I must bring those crests later, and then he teaches me to do the spin technique. Well, at least I got a heart, I guess. And at least I don't have to hit him 1,000 times right now, anyways. Let's get back to what we were doing. What were we doing, actually? Oh, wait, that's how you find it. Okay. That'd have been nice to know. Go north. I do wonder, because one thing I would like to get is higher magic meter, because I keep running out. I feel like it's just something a fairy will give me. I think. Something I should look up, actually. That's what it's called, magic meter, not mana. Mana per 5. Set this up. Magic. Oh, wait. Let's get off here. Magic. Meter. Wind. Waker. Might as well do this while I'm here. You'll need to find the great fairy that will boost your magic meter. In order to find the fairy that will double your magic meter, teleport to Outset Island, then change wind direction to go east. Check the map. Go 2 squares east from Outset and look around the area for a group of seagulls flying in a circle. Go to them to trigger a big octo battle. The octo only has 4 eyes. Destroy it. Wait. The fairy will be set free and. Oh, okay. Oh, I gotta hold it. What's going on? Am I supposed to shoot it? I swear this is what I'm supposed to do, just break it. Well, okay. I guess we're not doing that. Let's try shooting it real quick, even though that probably won't do anything. Shit. And I'm hitting it too. Well, let's go fight that thing. Outset and then east too. Two squares east from Outset Island. And find some seagulls. Should have enough bombs. I got so many damn bombs. Oh, and I guess I could run into that too. All right. I'm just gonna stop it here and I'll continue in the next part. I'll just leave it sailing like this. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one. Bye. Hello. We are continuing right where we left off. We're gonna go to this island, and we're actually gonna get a magic meter, higher magic meter, because I do need that really bad, since I keep running out. But where is the fish? So I can get my sea chart. There he is. I forget what even is at this island. Holy small fry. I'm gonna eat something small. Since I'm kinda hungry. Small fry, there's a real heavy stone blocking the cave on that island. Don't you wonder what's behind it? Don't you? Okay, I have to have the gauntlets, right? North 4 squares, east 3 squares. North 4, east 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Fire Mountain. All right, got it. Simple. But for now, we need to. Keep going east for another square. Oh, sorry about that, if that made noise. What would be cool, because I'm at the edge, is if they made it so, like, if you go all the way to the edge and try and mess around, you actually fall off or something. I mean, you'll respawn, but, like, you'll fall off the edge, like, this is all just a big square. The world is flat or something like that. Oh, there they are. Probably would lead to some conspiracy theories though, but it would be cool. If I made a game, I think I'd probably do that. Getting to the edge of a map on any game that they haven't finished yet would just result in that. Oh shit. Oh wait. Can I lock on with, bombs? Oh, it's almost dead anyways. How did you get caught by that thing? Great fairy. Oh, Waker of the Winds. Thanks to you, I have been freed from that beast's foul grasp. As thanks, I shall give you just a little of my power. Just a little. Oh wow, look at Link. He's like, fuck yeah. He looks so excited. May the winds of torture always blow, fortune always blow across your bow. I don't remember that in the old game. He was like shaking. He was shaking really hard before he pumped his fist in the air. Eat a little bit. Was there something here at the Two-Eyed Reef? I just feel like there's a lot of treasure underneath or something. No one around these waters has seen a beautiful fairy who bestows magic powers. She used to live here. All anyone ever sees anymore are the big octos that have been appearing lately. Maybe they scared her off. Oh no, I sure hope they didn't eat her. How did they even get their hands on her if she could fly? Yeah, I don't know if there's anything over here. I can't remember ever doing anything here. I just remember, like, there's a lot of treasures. Okay. But we got what we needed. Fire Mountain, or Isles, or whatever. I think it's a mountain. It's like the Fire Mountain is under the water. Oh wait, what's that? I think I'll come back here later. Need to go south. Is that the mountain? Yeah, I think so. Got this jazz apple. Kind of expensive for an apple. Most of the time I just get Fuji apples. And those aren't too expensive. Well, the place I go to anyways, but I got these little jazz apples. I've never really I don't know if I've had one before, but I got two and it was like a dollar 70 something. It was like ridiculous. It's like what the fuck? But I needed some, so I needed some apples anyways. I gotta keep the doctor away. We got a nice magic meter, so I do not have to worry about running out. I shouldn't have to. Actually, since I was on onset, I should have got some of that, some soup from my mom. Or grandma. My, babushka. Ah, crap. Ah, crap. It's like there's nothing really to collect here. It's all just this maze of a mountain. Be cool to drain the seas and see, like, the entire mountain. Because if this is Fire Mountain, isn't this the same mountain that, from the old games? Or is that Death Mountain? What the fuck is the bird? Got him. Let's get the bracelets, I think. This one seems very cut and dry. Nothing special. Here, just kill everything. I feel like I've done this in the wrong order or something. Getting the boots before this. What is this? Power bracelets. There we go. Both arms strunk. Thank you. and no other treasures. I think I'll go get some soup from my grandma. Oh, this tastes terrible. Jazz apple. The Fuji tastes so much better. This one tastes kind of, tart. Like I'm supposed to make it in some sort of pie. Maybe I just got like one that's a little too ripe. There's only four apples and two of them were really messed up. One had a big gash and the other one was just bruised to hell, so. Let's go see Grandma. Would you like Grandma to fill your bottle with some of her? Yep. You and your sister love my soup, don't you? If you run out, come back and see me. I feel like I should go do the, oh wait, I could do other stuff now. I have bait, and I have the bracelets. The hell? Okay, that was weird. That seemed like a glitch. We need him to dig. Not there though, somewhere else. Where are you going? Oh god. He's a big boy. Did Link say pig? Dig. I feel like it's right there. I don't think they'd make you walk too far. Oh wait, no, it must be right there. There's like a marker. Let's throw them and throw that. You know you want it. What are you doing? Can you not dig? Okay, there you go. What the fuck? Oh god, I did not want to hit the pig. Is that right? Oh wait, there's something up here. Maybe that's it. Why is that marked like that then? Unless it's supposed to be like I throw more than one bait. See if I can get him up here. Alright. Just throwing this pig. Then it's just completely fine. Too round. I have a feeling that's not right still. I kind of want to try that again. Throw him down there. Get him to dig again. So I'm guessing you won't dig in the same spot. Oh no. Oh no. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh my god. He's pissed. I did not mean to know. What is happening? Can you stop? Calm down. You need to calm down. What, is he gonna murder me? What is going on? Oh wait, there's a... Oh shit. He killed me! He killed me! He murdered me. Oh my god, this pig. And this... Get off! Well, there goes my fairy. There was a spot up here I can try to get him to dig, I think. I just throw him. That's faster. He killed me, so I don't feel so bad. Dig. Oh my gosh, he fell again. Alright, before I go get him, I'm gonna... I feel like I should get him to dig here or something. That doesn't seem right. Nope, can't blow that up. Throw him up there, he dug there, he dug there. Dug there. Let's get him to dig there. He's still at the beach. Being all fat. And heavy. Come on. This cannot be like... I know pigs can get fat, but this has to be... Some animal... Like, animal obesity. Pig obesity. If that's a, such a thing. Oh no, that pissed him off? Are you kidding me? I have a feeling if I get him in the water, maybe he won't be so... Oh, he's calm. So if you throw him too much, he'll get pissed. That's just great. Oh, I can put him down. That's good. I thought I could only throw him. Hello? It's Link's face. Said, go get the food. It's right there. What is this seagull doing? There we go. I'm gonna get hurt. That wasn't worth it. Anywhere else to have him dig? These black spots, they don't really look. They don't look like anything, really. Just died to that pig. Let's go under here, though. I bet the only thing you can get from the pig is those spots, unless there's like some ridiculous point up here. No, because you can't take him in there. Yeah, let's get out of here. How much damage does he take? Jeez. See if he's gonna chase me. Here he comes. Oh, and you missed. That was mean. I shouldn't have done that. Alright. Wait, I just wasted all my damn bait on this one pig. It's a lot of money. The amount of money that he got me back probably wasn't even worth that much based on the amount of bait I spent on him. Oh, am I full?
Bye.
Let's throw this. Oh, this is how you sell stuff. Okay. Shit. I think I can sell these. You don't need your skull necklaces? I'll buy them for 20 each. I can buy up to 13. Yes. Yeah. Money, money, money. And I think he'll buy this, right? He only wants junk, it seems like. Yeah, I think I sold everything I needed to. Can I throw this? There. Littering right inside of your store.
Thank you. Bye.
East. Let's go east. Wait a minute. I saw... How do I get that? A ruby up there. I don't even know if they had these in before. These extra rupees. This is like ASMR, eating an apple. I remember when you could first do this, I was so blown away to see. Like, then the other games, when Link picked it up, it was interesting, it was impressive, Ocarina of Time, but when, like, Toon Link does it, it's just because he looks so much smaller in comparison. It looks pretty crazy. It appears to be marking the indicator specific direction. Some of the best melodies in the game. Oh, great hero chosen by the Master Sword. My name is Laruto. I am Zora Sage, a Zora Sage for an age. I offered my prayers here in the Earth Temple, praying that the power to repel evil would ever remain within the Master Sword. And yet, unfortunately, due to Ganondorf's evil design, the Master Sword you hold has lost this power. What is Link looking at? You see his eye? He's like... If you look at Link, he keeps looking off to something else. Like, he's like... He's like getting distracted every second. After his defeat at the hand of the Hero of Time, Ganondorf was selected away, but not for all time. He was revived and he returned to Hyrule with a red wrath. He attacked this temple and stole my soul, knowing that he had to remove the power contained in that enchanted blade. In order to return the power to repel evil to your sword, you must find another to take my steed in this temple and ask the gods for their assistance. You must find the one who carried on my bloodline. The one who holds this sacred instrument. Nothing can stop the flow of time or the passing of generations, but the fate carried within my bloodline endures the ravages of all the years it survives. The song you just conducted, now he's interested, is one that will open the eyes of the new sage and awaken within the sage the melody that will carry out prayers to the gods. The door that blocks your way will only open to the sage. The sage plays a song. May the winds of fortune blow with you. So I'm guessing like the Ruto got killed and the bird people took over. And that's where it comes into play, like mixing of the bloodline or something. Or some of the Ruto mated with, I don't know, some sprouted wings. They mutated in order to survive. I don't know. Anyways. What was that? Is something flying? Is that a seagull? It looked pretty big though. Oh well. Hey, what's up? It's been a bit since I've played this again. I'm gonna try to get a good session in today, since I don't know when I'll be able to play again. Just gotta remember what I was doing. Oh wow, I have nothing in my Y slot. Okay, I remember. Why is this guy still here? Is there something I could do? My problem is I just have no idea how I'm supposed to get up there, and I have a job interview. Is he gonna be here the entire game? Just forever trying to figure out how to get up there? Wait, one sec. Okay. It's a little too loud for me. I'm gonna go to Medley. What is he doing? Miruku, I hope I would get the chance to thank you in person. Medley told me everything. I am extremely grateful for all that you have done. Seems you have helped my son Komali find some courage as well. You have done so much for us. I thank you. By the way, are you using our post boxes? As you might know, since you left the island, the letters and packages addressed to you have been delivered to wherever post box was nearest to you. Of course, the system is not perfect. You tend to move around a lot. So be sure to check any moving post boxes you find in your travels. Do not forget. I thought he was actually gonna give me something. Ah, it's a pleasure to see you again. I don't think I've ever seen this guy. I thought things would be easier once the problem with the Great Valu were solved, but now I find we're busy trying to catch up on regular business issues. One of these guys needed something from me, but I guess not. We're holding our traditional Birdman contest on that little island over there. Why don't you give it a try? Maybe I'll go ahead and take a break myself. What is he talking about? Birdman challenge? The heck? I don't think I've ever done that before. Oh, that's an enemy. That's just a rock. I feel like I need to go do it, but part of me feels like they're just not gonna really give me anything. Anything worthwhile is probably like rupees. I've watched some videos about this game, and I learned that you don't need as many rupees as you used to in the previous game. You can hear that song coming from up on the cliff, can't you? Such a beautiful tone. Medley's really gotten good. Yeah, one thing I was planning to do in this is try and get as many rupees as I can, because I know in the last game, or the older version, you need quite a bit. You need to get, I think, 6 charts or something, but I guess they cut that down, which I don't really know if I feel is better or not, because, I don't know. Don't make things easier for a game that people already say is easy, I think. I liked being able to do a little bit more. Oh, Miruku, you're okay. You know, Prince Komali's been asking me all about your adventures, Miruku. You can rest easy now that I've seen you safe and sound with my own eyes. Prince Komali's turned into a fine young adult, hasn't he? Recently, he's even begun doing things on his own without my guidance. Every conversation still ends up centered around you, though, Miruku. Watching Prince Komali grows up fills me with pride, but it makes me a little sad as well. What the hell? Communication with the controllers have been interrupted. Please press any button. There's no response. Replace or change your batteries. Okay, there we go. What the fuck was that? I think my controller is fine. I wonder if this is how a mother feels. Oh, but just listen to me go on. How worried I must sound, hee. Well, I'd better continue practicing so that I can be useful around here. Performing music like this is an important duty of an attendant. Okay. Hey, is that the Wind Waker? Wow. Miruku, will you conduct me? I wonder how I'll do. Oh, wait, we need to... This is like some of the best parts in the game, I think. What a mysterious song. It sounds so familiar. It's almost as if something I've forgotten is trying to be remembered. I feel... Just now, a sage spoke to me. She spoke so gently. There's something that I must do. Miruku. Thanks to you, I've been awakened to the knowledge that I'm a sage of the Earth Temple. There's actually something that I can do to help this world. It's incredible. I bet my teacher knew all about this. Is that a tear? Miruku, please, you must take me to the Earth Temple. We must hurry and awake the power to repel evil that sleeps within the Master Sword. Let's go now, quickly and quietly. Oh, Komali, I just want him to remember me as a simple attendant. Damn, we didn't even wait around for him? That guitar music, though, sounded so nice. I'm not sure if that was in the other game or not. I think it was. Oh, there she is. Which part did... I think it's the bottom one. I think these are the coolest parts in the game. You get to do the temples with both of those characters. I don't want to say who else. Oh. All right, we're already set to go east. I gotta go check out that guitar version on YouTube later. Sounded very smooth. I think this was the last Zelda game I've played where I didn't look up anything and like didn't watch any videos. This was like when I played this game, I think it was, when did it come out? Mid 2000s. Better listen carefully to what I'm about to tell you. The temple ahead is the nest of an evil creature, the same creature that stole a life of your predecessors, the sage. It is a dark and frightening place. That is why if you do nothing else, then at least do this. If Midoriya comes near you and presses ZR to call you, then be silent and follow closely behind him. And if Midoriya presses A, allow him to lift you, and if need be, fly and carry him through the air. And Midoriya, if Medley gets stuck and cannot continue in the temple, use the Wind Waker to conduct the song you learned in the Temple of the Gods. Do you understand? Midoriya protect Medley, and Medley protect Midoriya. The power to repel evil shall surely be returned to the Master Sword. It cut the part where I was about to bow to her. But yeah, this was like before I think I even watched Let's Plays, and I think it just felt a little bit more special before you watch someone play it, because I don't think I do that anymore. I usually watch someone, or I know someone who's gonna play it. I think I was the only one who ever played this growing up that I knew. I think that's why it felt so much more stronger towards this game. Most other games, I have a brother, and I remember growing up watching him play Ocarina of Time. We only had one TV, and we had to share it, and he always hogged it. He's older, so he always got first, so he always played first, and he always did parts before I could get to them, and I'd always end up watching him do it. And then, I'd do the levels, but I don't know. Didn't really feel like a new experience. This is the only game I think he never played because he got to a certain age where he didn't really want to. He got addicted to online games. This was the first one I actually got to experience and play by myself without anyone interfering. And the second one I think was Twilight Princess, and I liked that game too, but I guess just because it was number two, it doesn't feel as special. I think I need to control her. Oh, whoops. Let's look it up. Medley's face in the back. Wonder how I can command her. And can I command anybody else with this melody? With this command melody? Let's try to go. I don't think I could get there by myself. Or. Oh, wait, is there a. Nope, there isn't. Nope, I ain't making it. I wonder how high she jumps when we jump together and flies, and if it's straighter than the leaf. I feel like it has to be in order to get over there. Oh wow, you got me. I was hesitant to play this game because I didn't know how to feel about a HD version coming out, and so I just didn't play it. I guess I was thinking they would change it and they would make it not as good as the GameCube version, and I mean I guess they did change it, but it's not that bad. It's actually pretty good. Well, Mediocre, I'm not very confident, but I think I should try to fly. Wait, what? I already did that. Whenever you're ready. What? I just did that. I gotta get to the second one, or I have to get to one of them myself. Okay, there we go. I had a feeling that there was no way I was gonna be able to get there any other way. She couldn't fly before, right? She just learned to get better at flying, I think. From last time I had met her. Oh yeah, this is where I get the shield. I wonder how soon I get that. Must be pretty soon. I'm seeing black slimes. Wait, what? Yeah, exactly. Can I grab these? No. Well, I guess I just gotta wait for them to come. Oh, this one's gonna take forever. It's like stuck. I'm right here. Almost there. There we go. Wait, really? I'm not gonna. Okay. Whatever. I think I was one of the few people in my like friend circle or oh wait, she can okay. I forgot she has her own little shield. That I was one of the few people in my circle that played the GameCube a lot. I think it was the console I played the most out of any console. And I need to get like a GameCube. I have a Wii that I used to play GameCube games on. I don't know, it doesn't feel the same as having an actual GameCube. My GameCube got stolen. Can she open? No, she can't. Of course not. My GameCube got stolen from one of my friends. I don't know who stole it. My friends always be stealing stuff from me. I moved somewhere. I moved to like a new place and I forgot my GameCube. When I went to go back to get it, the house was broken into and it was gone. But I wasn't really... like, I didn't really care because I had the Wii, I think, at the time. And you could play GameCube games on it, so I was just like, whatever. Oh, shit. Oops, my bad. I didn't realize I was throwing her. But what is going on? I must not remember this temple very well if I if I'm not sure on what to do each time. I know what to do, but not too sure about this. Is that good enough? This was the console I had most of my games on. Right before, it's either high school or middle school, one of the two. School was ending or school was not the best at the time, so I remember playing this so much when I got home. Or just playing my GameCube. Yeah, the only console I actually ever owned, because I have a couple brothers, and everyone always wants to claim that, you know. Oh, it's almost hitting the chest. Wait, what? Oh yeah, you don't have to tell me that. Everyone always wants to claim, like, they want this console, they want that console. And the only console no one really wanted, because I'm the youngest brother, so I got last choice, was the N64 and the GameCube. So those became, like, my consoles. And my other brothers got the, what was it? They got the PlayStation, my oldest brother. And then the other one got, the Xbox consoles. Oh, this guy. Come on. Oh god. That thing is still creepy. Especially when it doesn't grab me, it grabs Medley. Oh, there's another one. Jesus. Yeah, I played the N64 quite a lot too. Wait, there's nothing I could. I need her. I played it a lot, but there was also a lot of good consoles. A lot of good games for the consoles, so. Am I supposed to get taken by this hand? I don't think so. Maybe I gotta kill everybody in the room first. I remember playing, I think Mario Party the most. But that was because multiple people wanted to play the console at once. Mario Party 2 and 3. I still got those at least. I still have my, well, I don't have my GameCube or my N64 either. I let someone borrow it and then they sold it. I don't know why. Well, I guess I could know why. Kind of know. Supposed to do something. I can't believe I'm already stumped here. Part of me feels like, Medley can't go through doors, right? Might as well try. Shit. Doesn't have to do that cutscene every time. Nope. It would be nice if she could, though. What is she doing here? That's weird. It has to be something I can do by myself if, I can't have her, because she has to be here, I bet. I just gotta figure that out. Wait, was both the doors open? Because if so, then I just went through the wrong one. Oh no. Well, yeah, okay, I do have a key. All right. That's probably why. Has to be it. I'm slipping in this episode. So many slimes. Alright, so. Oh, okay. I need to burn that. Wait a minute. Oh no. Actually, yeah, I should have done that. Switch to melody. Medley. And just, done that. I wonder if they stay stone forever. See, am I supposed to run? Nope. How am I supposed to do this? Oh, wait. No. She can get up there, but. Man, I am stumped at like every turn. This is terrible. What's the shadow? Something up there? No. Alright, I'm gonna stop it here. Just cause it's been 30 minutes and then I'll pick it up in another part. So, I'll catch you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.